The jaws of Hakon must be guarding this place for a reason.
This must be what the spirit meant. Excellent find. From what I can see, this is an ancillary station. Likely a scouting post for the larger structure to the east. What can it tell us about where Inquisitor Ameridan went? This is Tevinter, from well before the last Inquisitor's time. I understand they use such tiles as locks. Interesting, though not likely related to Ameridan.
No good.
I got Professor Kenric here safely. The rest is up to you.
Lady Harding was quite nimble in the wilderness.
I'll be watching to make sure the Hakonites don't come back.
I believe that shape relates to the tiles. If you could replicate the shape in the tiles, something would happen.